I win the challenge, and so obviously the immunity is great. I'm not complaining, but I get the chance to go on a reward. And that reward is so key because I do need to have an important strategy talk with Jake. Up to this point, I've been critical of Jake. I've dished on Jake. We even got in an argument the other day. But at the same time, he's a free agent, he's got nobody in the game. And so it really is important to take the leap of faith and to bestow some kind of strategic trust in Jake and to build a relationship which could be valuable come my final sims.
So let's talk strategy.
Absolutely.
Where's your head at, Jake? Because I feel like seven is a great time to make a move.
Yeah, what are you thinking, D and Julie?
I hear Emily, D and Julie as the targets.
Yeah, I'd rather not do Emily.
Okay, I am in the same boat, actually.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Okay. What do we think is the smartest thing to do? Like, who do we think is more likely to win immunity?
Julie has a better chance.
I agree.
At the end.
Yeah, I'm just concerned about Final Four file making, and I think Julie's more likely to win it.
I agree.
Prior to this reward, I have been a backup plan to Drew and Austin, but numbers are dwindling, so I do think they need my vote now more than before. I don't trust them for long, but I do believe they need me for this round.
Right now, everyone is committed to vote Julie out. The tough one in this blindside is D, because D and Julie are really close. So we have to keep D out of the loop.
Who's ready to play some Survivor?
I mean, it's time to do this, man.
If Julie found out about this plan, the fear is that she could wig out. She would play her idol, and she could take a shot at anyone, and that would be a disaster.